is that? Sure.
Hey, you got anything for me? Got anything good for me by any chance? Really? You won't regret it. Done deal. That'll do a lot of damage. Good. Well, that's that. Take more if you want. As many as you'd like. Come back.
How lovely to see you again. You up for some work?
Yeah.
got some new jobs lined up. Capital A2, if you're lucky. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capital A2. You know I can't give you this work till you got enough capital, eh? Well, looks like Martelli will have his monopoly back under control in no time. Thanks to you. He sent you this. Hope it was worth it.
The Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guano and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, a steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the Saint Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Now call the deck. Were you born funny? Let's open some holes in you.
smelling like yellow blood.
Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Oh, yes.
You have the emerald. Incredible.
The look on Covington's face when he hears about this would be just a surprise. Until the next job, adios.
Yeah.
like the headwear. Very fancy.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.